Hello everyone and welcome back to LEGO DC Super Villains. So yeah, I messed around with some of the characters again. You know, adding the powers. Red brick experiments. Okay, that was unfortunate. No, we can't run on water. Sonic could do it.
Uh-huh. Really? Yes, thank you. Clark Kent, where on earth have you been? On another planet? It's just a phrase, Clark. Are you okay? Are you sick? Why do I sound worried?
Because really?
You've been off work, and there are suspicious heroes flying around, and an alien planet in the sky that's home to a villain who wants to conquer Earth, that's why. Superman told you I need to meet him where? Why would he... Oh, okay. Clark is back for 5 minutes, and he's got us a scoop already. Let's go.
That was Clark? Where's he been?
Something about dinosaurs on an island. I think he's still got a fever, or he's been watching too many movies. Let's go.
Ooh.
We should have set up here in the first place.
I know, right?
We're close now.
Huh?
Is that a Game Boy? Gordon.
Always a pleasure.
Like an SP one?
It's the Justice League. They're back. And like you said on TV, they've gone bad.
Say, now's not a good time.
I'll send my team out right away.
No.
Huh? Snap! Thief! Somebody do something!
What's he doing?
Okay, Flash. Let's end this in a flash. I've got the boss's anti-life equation to find.
Johnny?
So, are you going to come quietly?
Nope. No, I don't think so. I'm an ice cream stealing bad person.
I'll stop the evildoer.
Mind if I join in?
You two shouldn't have come back. There's only room for one speedster around here, and that's me.
Yeah, good talent, Johnny.
Hold on tight,
little lady.
This could be a bumpy ride.
This Johnny Quick guy isn't just bragging.
Okay, this is cool.
We'll soon see about that.
The HD rumble is adding on to this. This is awesome.
The heroes on this earth were so slow. Go get them, Atomica.
My pleasure, Johnny. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I distracting you, huh?
Atomica! You pay for that, slow motion super losers! I think we've almost caught him! I feel like I could run backwards. He still wouldn't catch me. Oh, you want me to slow down for you? As if.
Almost there.
Give it up. You're too slow.
So fast, Johnny Quick.
Oh!
Hey, let's be reasonable here. How about I give you your old job back?
Too late for that now. Tell me what you're up to.
You're a good guy. You wouldn't hurt me, would you?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Better tell him, Johnny. I've never seen him like this.
Oh, don't tell him, Johnny!
Tell me.
Listen, we're just a bunch of crooks working for Darkseid. He wanted us to find something.
What? Something.
A mother box.
A what now?
He told us if we found it, we could have your planet.
You blabbermouth!
I thought Darkseid was looking for the anti-life equation.
It's in the mother box.
Ugh, stop talking!
Did you get all that?
Every word.
Oh no.
Ah! Busted.
I'm sorry, everyone. Flash didn't play fair. I panicked.
And with this evidence, the crime syndicate has been unmasked.
The crime syndicate are bad people!
Oh, well, it was nice while it lasted.
Shouldn't we get out of here?
Huh? I don't suppose you'd consider a bribe.
Huh? Nope!
That's it. Nobody takes me out of a fight.
Yeah, I'm not missing my chance for revenge either.
Well, there's no just stand around moaning about it then. There's gotta be a way to get back up.
What? Cheetah's just fun to play as. Pretty much all the characters are.
I've got better things to do than figure out how to use this. This is just the kind of situation my skills are well suited for.
Fun fact, I actually heard that Cheetah once trained with Reverse Flash.
Another one of these things? I'll handle it. Need bother.
Once. That's what I'm told. Alright, Livewire, you're up. There we go. Oh geez, Batman is going toe-to-toe with Owlman.
Yeah.
Alright, Cheetah, you're up. Okay, that was just cool. And Wonder Woman's having... going toe-to-toe there, too. Yeah, I knew Deathstroke had a grapnel beforehand. Live wire. I don't get it. What do we have to do? Oh, wait. Now I know what we have to do.
Better things to do than figure out how to use this.
I Ugh, might be another glitch. No, it's not a glitch. Just...
Well, there's Superman.
Superman, okay. Ugh. I've had better days.
You won't have to worry about having any more bad days once I'm finished with you, Man of Steel. Or any good ones for that matter.
You fiend, Ultraman. You'll never win.
That's what you think. In short time, your fate will be sealed, Superman. You think you stand a chance against the crime syndicate?
Go get the treadmill from Star Labs.
Mm-hmm. It needs more power.
Did somebody say something?
Send them home.
Will do, Bat. Man.
No, you can't. You don't understand. There's only four shopping channels.
No! Wi-Fi is terrible.
It's over? Oh, thank goodness.
Hey, we did it. Huh? Foxy? Hey, what you doing, rookie?
You don't think that's what the crime syndicate was looking for?
Eh?
The mother box Johnny Quick mentioned?
I thought they were looking for the Anti's Light Convention.
Anti-Life Equation.
Foxy! What did you do to my Foxy?
If that was a
mother box,
I think the rookie here just absorbed all of its energy.
So, what does that mean?
It means that now we have the power.
Well, that's cool, I guess.
Thank you.
about wraps it up for the Crime Syndicate. Thanks to the return of the Justice League and a little help from their friends. I'm Clark Kent, and it's great to be back. Lois?
Pathetic.
Thanks, Clark. So, Batman, the dark side problem?
For now, is nothing to worry about. This is what the Crime Syndicate was after. We're not sure what it is, so we'll be passing it to Wayne Tech for analysis.
The fools. They have given away the location of what I seek. The last piece of the anti-life equation, and it will be mine. Steppenwolf!
You never let me drive that, but it is good to have you back.
You sure about this?
Just see if you can find something at LexCorp to send that back to where it came from. Let's go, Robin. We'll need to return this back to where it was stolen from, and conduct some further tests.
You mean Wayne Tower, right? You think a little box thing like that could really be so important to everything that's going on?
I'm counting on it.
Alright. I think Tim Drake is Red Robin now, so this must be... Damian Wayne! Chip off the old block. Yes. Really like this dude. Yeah, but however, Tim's just my favorite. Originally, he was kind of a little brat that eventually shaped up and became Robin. Robin, this guy had tons of character development. I like him, but Tim Drake is just my favorite. Yeah, we already unlocked this thing already in the past, so yeah. Oh, right! I should end the part here. My bad. I'll see you around, everyone. Bye-bye.